Friends, today I am very excited because I am going to discuss about a skill which is very, very important. If you develop that skill, your whole life will change. If you develop that skill, your whole career options in front of you will change. If you develop that skill, people will start noticing you wherever you will go. Okay, so what exactly that skill, which is that much important? We all know about it, but we ignore it. We hesitate to develop that skill because we think what other people will say if I will start developing, if I start working on that particular skill. So what exactly that skill is? That skill is nothing but communication skills. So in this video, I am going to discuss about communication skills. Why? What is that? Why it is very, very important and how we can develop it. At the end of the video, I have shared some tips with you also, like how you can develop that skill. So please do watch this video completely and share this very powerful video with your friends also. Myself Akhilesh, I am a productivity coach. Welcome you all to my YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe this channel and share this very powerful video with your friends and family and press the bell icon so that whenever next time I am uploading a video on my channel, you will get the notification. So what exactly the communication skill is? Whether it is that much important? People generally ask, like I think like subject knowledge is very, very important. I think like your technical knowledge is very, very important. Communication, people don't care that much about it. I have, you know, so many people I met, they are saying like that, but they don't know the potential of that particular skill. Why? Because they are not good at it. They don't want to put the effort for that. Okay, take an example. Technically, you are very, very sound. Subject, you know very well. Everything you know very well. But how you are able to say it? Unless and until you are able to express your thought, unless and until you can express your knowledge, there is no use of that knowledge. There is no use of that particular skill. So that is why communication skills is very, very important. And it is a skill. As I said, it is a skill. So like we are having coding skills, like we are having marketing skills, like we are having teaching skills, communication is also a skill which can be developed. If we practice, if we start focusing, we can develop that particular skill also. And it's not like it is, you know, like it is a trending skill which is valid only for next 10 years or 20 years. Till we are here on this earth, it will be valid, it will be useful, because through human, how to connect, how to establish the connect, that exactly we learn during our journey of communication skills. And it is that much powerful. If you are a student, you will notice like all of a sudden a student enters in your school, enters in your class, and all of a sudden if he is having a very good communication skills, slowly everywhere he is only on the stage, he is only on the, you know, group discussions going on, he is only participating. If someone is calling somebody to give the speech, he is there also. If some student is required who can represent the school, that only guy is there. If a school nomination for a school captain is there, his name is also there. Everywhere you will find that particular student is there. Same with the offices also, 10-15 people are there in the team who are all having the same skill set, or someone is more skillful than him, but all of a sudden a guy is coming and he is having very good communication skills. Slowly he is building the rapport, and whenever a new client is coming, he is there to communicate. Whenever a new product is coming, he is there to explain everybody. Everything, slowly he is getting appreciation everybody, and slowly he is moving up in the ladder. So that is the power of communication skill. If you are a businessman, if you are having a very good communication skill, you will be able to communicate with so many of people. You will get new ideas. You will meet with new people. You will understand how to do business effectively. So many benefits are there. Your whole career, your whole, you know, situation will totally change if you are having, if you master that particular skill. That is the power of communication skill. But we all know all these things. We hesitate a lot. What exactly we think? Like what people will say, how people will react when I start speaking, how people will, think if I start speaking, or if I speak and when I'm saying something wrong, how people will react. We keep thinking about it. My dear friends, I'll say one thing to you. Whether you are doing something or not doing something, people will say always something. If you are here to think more about people, then sorry, you are not focusing on your own career. But if you are thinking about yourself, your own growth, don't think about people, because they are there to say whether you are doing something or whether you are not able to do something. Guys, we take, you know, after when we are 2 or 3 years old, and from that time we started learning how to speak exactly. Okay, from that point onwards we started learning new words, new sentences we are framing, and we started speaking. But it takes the whole lifetime what to say, when to say, and how to say. That is very, very important. We all speak a lot, but how to say, what to say, and when to say, that is very, very important. That we have to learn. If you master that, everything will change. Here, when I was in corporate and when I was teaching also, I have found a very big difference. Like in teaching, so many students are having very good subject knowledge. They are very good in mathematics. They are very good in physics, chemistry, biology. They are very good in. But the moment you are saying like, okay, you come forward and explain what exactly you have done at that time, nothing. They are not able to communicate. So that is the power. But in the same class, if an average student is there who can communicate, who can express his views, all of a sudden, he is getting the recommendation. He is getting the good name from other friends also and the teachers also. And same is happening on workplace also. So it is that much important skill. If you develop that particular skill, sky is the limit. Yes, sky is the limit. And we all can develop it. It is just a skill set. But before going forward, one more myth is there which I want to address. People think like whenever communication skills are coming or whenever we are talking about communication skills, they think like only English communication is there, and since I'm not good in English, so I cannot communicate. That is a myth. You try to understand with an example. Okay, take an example of our Prime Minister, Mr. Modi. In which language he communicate? In which language he address the nation? In which language any complex issue, whatever the issue, whatever the situation our country is going through, he is able to communicate with all of us in a very effective way. Everyone listens him and they start following him also. So which language he used? Whether he used English language? No. He used the native language. He used the language which majority of the people can understand. And that is the beauty. That is the power. That is we have to understand. Not only Mr. Modi, so many international speakers you will find, local speakers you will find, they are using their local language, but they are communicating very effectively. That is the power that we have to develop. It is not about language. And if you are thinking more about language, then develop English also. It is just a language. You can develop it. There is no point you cannot develop it. Okay. So now you know the importance of that skill, like very, very important skill it is. It will change the whole personality. It will change the whole, career in front of you. Everything will be changed by just developing that skill. Now the question comes, how we can develop it? So now I'm going to discuss with you how we can develop that communication skill. The first thing, what exactly you can do, you start speaking. You start speaking in front of anybody. You just meet with random people. You don't hesitate. Initially, you will hesitate a lot. You will think a lot like what people will say, how I will approach someone. But slowly you will start noticing and slowly you will be comfortable with that. Okay. And whenever you are communicating with someone, whenever you are talking with someone, if you're thinking he is an effective speaker, start following him. Start noticing what exactly he is doing, how he is communicating, how he is, modulate his voice, everything you just notice. And slowly, if you start practicing it, automatically your communication skill will be developed. Second very effective way and very, powerful way is Toastmasters Club. What exactly you can do? You just search about Toastmasters Club in your city, and if it is there, you just go and join. I have missed that opportunity when I was in Bangalore and I really regret it. At that time also the same thing happened. I was thinking like what my friends will say, how they will react when I will speak in front of them, because everyone is speaking very good English or very good they are communicating, how I will be able to communicate. So with that hesitation I stopped myself, and I regret till date also. I think like I have missed a very golden chance. But if you just inquire about Toastmasters Club, because that is the benefit, you will get like-minded people there. Everyone is having the same idea. Everyone is having the same, motto, like they want to develop their communication skills. So they will help you to develop that. So if inquire about that, go to internet and search about it. And if it is in your city, join the Toastmasters Club. Or you can, if you are having 10-20 friends, you can, start your own Toastmasters Club also. So go and browse about it and search about it. You'll get all the information. Third thing, what exactly you can do? You have a mobile phone. You have that power. Start recording your video. start recording your video and share with your friends, those who want to develop the communication skill. Share with your videos with your friends, and they will give you the feedback, and you give the feedback of their video. Positive feedback, negative feedback, but in a constructive way, you start giving the feedback and they will also be benefited in that. So what exactly will happen? Like, through this process, you will automatically remove that hesitation from your side, because you are doing two things. You are communicating as well as you are facing the camera also. So you will learn both the skills at the same time. And if you are a little bit confident, you start putting that videos, whatever skill set you are having, you just start putting that video on the social media. It's a very amazing platform. You just put and ask people to give the feedback about your video. They will start giving the feedback. Utilize it and watch someone who is very good in that, and then you will develop it. But don't stop, start practicing it. And the fourth one, on this channel, on my YouTube channel, I'm going to launch a series over communication skills, where I will discuss all the technical aspect of the communication skill, very small as well as the broader part of this also. So I'm going to discuss everything in very much detailed video. I'm going to upload on my channel. I'm going to record all those videos for you, and I will upload on my channel. So through this channel also, if you just stay with me, you just give your feedback, you just start working on that, and slowly you will develop your communication skill. This is very good time. During lockdown, we can develop that, and you will see the benefit of this. Like, when you start practicing it, you'll feel very confident also. So stay with me on this channel. I am going to launch a series which will definitely benefit you. I'm going to discuss all the technical aspect in very much detail. So what exactly you have to do? You just have to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, so that whenever next time I'm uploading a video related to that, you'll get the notification and you will start applying that skill set on your journey of communication, and you will be a master. Believe me, you will be a master. Don't hesitate, don't think like you cannot do it. Anyone can do it, everyone can do it, and we are having some amazing speakers. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please share this video with your friends also. Thanks for watching.